The 496-yard par 5 eighth hole is lined by water down the entire right side of the fairway. Long hitters beware of the large bunker on the left and a creek that crosses the fairway. The green can be reached with the second shot by long hitters, but requires an accurate shot. This is not the longest par 5, but the green is highly protected by bunkers and water all around, making for a wide spectrum of possible scores.